purchasing an adult cricket bat, prices can range anywhere from a starting point of £85 all the way up to £500. What's the difference, I can hear you asking? Really, performance levels and grades of willow. At £85 to £150, you're starting in sort of grade 4 willow and you're going all the way up to grade 1. The difference being the performance of the willow itself. It's likely that the ball's going to be far more springy in the top end bats and you're going to get much better performance out of the willow, and that's why you're going to pay a bit more. The irony of that is the more expensive bats are often a lot softer, so they don't always last quite as long, but you get much more performance for the money that you're spending. Other factors you should consider is the amount of cricket you're playing. If you're playing twice a week and cricket is your thing, then you might end up spending slightly more. If you're a batter and it's the most important part of your kit bag, you're probably going to spend more than the opening bowler who bats at number 11. Lots of things to consider. There's prices to suit everyone. Also work out what your budget is. The holy grail of answer to this is trying to find the best bat for you that is the most cost effective. You will find if you go into any retail outlet and you're able to look at the willow, you may well find a bat that performs slightly better than a more expensive one. The only way you'll find that out is by going and having a look and potentially using a bat mallet and testing out the willow. But there will be a whole range of bats to suit you, a price to suit. Ultimately, you get what you pay for, and the higher end bats are the better grades of willow. They're more expensive, but you get much more better performance.